breaking news tonight, a quadruple homicide in Grantsville where four people have been shot and killed, a fifth person injured, and police have a suspect in custody.
Twilla County Sheriff's Office and UHP also on scene here tonight assisting in this investigation. We don't know any more information at this point than what I told you, that four people are dead, one person hurt in the hospital. We do not know the extent of that person's injury. We do know that all of those people were inside the same residence in this neighborhood. Right now, police tell me that they aren't giving any information, even the gender or the age of that suspect shooter, because this is such a tight-knit community that even the smallest detail could end up telling those victims' families, finding out this way and letting them know what happened. And of course, they want to make sure that they are able to give those notifications. So when those notifications are made, we are going to be getting more information. That could happen sometime overnight or that could happen tomorrow. Of course, we're going to keep you updated as soon as we learn any more information.
Nate, I imagine that they're going to be on scene for hours. Can you tell us what's happening on the scene right now? What are you seeing with law enforcement?
Yeah, a really heavy police presence here tonight, as you can imagine. They're going to be here for a very long time. We've seen a couple other police cars go under the crime scene tape here back down to the house, but that's really about it. We can't see too much because they have a stage pretty far away from the actual crime scene.
All right, Fox 13, Sydney Glenn at the scene in Grantsville. She mentioned one person is in the hospital right now at West Point, or at Mountain West Medical Center in Tooele. That's where Fox 13's Haley Higgins is. And Haley, what information do you have for us?
Yeah, Bob, well, I can tell you right now that there is a police presence also here at Mountain West Medical Center in Tooele. So we are near the emergency room. This is the ambulance bay, and there is at least one police car here. We believe that there are a couple unmarked cars, but there is this Tooele police car that's keeping an eye on what's happening here. We do believe that fifth shooting suspect is receiving treatment here. We've also been able to confirm that this is where the vehicle that is related to this quadruple homicide was towed away from. Still trying to figure out the connection there, but this is where it happened. Also, I wanted to mention that earlier, before we made our way over here to the hospital, we were talking to neighbors near where Sydney was on the other side of the scene. And I have to tell you that the neighbors that we spoke to were shocked that something like this could happen here. That's something that we hear a lot when tragedy strikes a neighborhood. But these people that I spoke to really couldn't come to terms with four people being killed, another person being shot. And so that's what I'm hearing from here. We're also going to keep an eye on what's going on at the hospital as well.